Hello there! Are you using a Bitmoji on your Snapchat account? Or have you linked your Bitmoji on your Snapchat profile? Recently, many Snapchat users want to know how they can change, remove, or even customize with new Bitmoji from their Snapchat account on iPhone or Android. Therefore, in this video, I'll show you how you can add, remove, or even customize your Bitmoji on your Snapchat account. So, let's get started! Here, as you can see, I already added my Bitmoji here, so first I need to remove it. To remove the Bitmoji from your Snapchat account, you need to open Snapchat, tap Profile, tap Setting, scroll down, tap Bitmoji. Now here, you can change or remove Bitmoji. Now you can tap Unlink by Bitmoji. Now to set or create a new Bitmoji, tap Create My Avatar. Now choose your avatar. Now customize your avatar the way you want. Now tap Save. After that, you need to go back now to check your Bitmoji. Now your Bitmoji has been changed. So guys, this is how you can remove any linked Bitmoji, and also this is how you can set a new Bitmoji on your Snapchat account. If you have any more questions about this topic, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.